course of 4 hours, using up 6 different flamethrowers, I eliminated the enemy within 7 of those pillboxes. I have no explanation of how I did it. There's many things about it I don't remember. As a result of that 4 hours and eliminating the pillboxes, my company commander and fellow Marines thought me worthy to be recommended for the Medal of Honor. And then that's history.